puts it in front.
For Donald on deck, LaFontaine and him on that trail in. Here's LaFontaine. He scores!
Now, Pat LaFontaine isn't sainted yet, but he may be now. Donald Adet makes a great pass to LaFontaine, and LaFontaine partially fans on this shot, but it gets across the goal line, and the Sabres.
Over to LaFontaine, faking the slap shot. Now, considering his options, Simpson and LaFontaine score! Well, LaFontaine, another part of a new chapter in his playing career, and a good team setup with Craig Simpson and Alexander Mogilny.
The Buffalo power play, they've been knocking on the door.
Peter Forsberg gets that puck in the corner. You have to eliminate him.
Loose puck in front of the correct net. Score! LaFontaine! A breakdown for Quebec adds another goal for Buffalo.
And you have to eliminate Pat LaFontaine around the goal crease. Easily by the opposition.
Schmelik over the Senators' line. Bottom wing up is Mogilny. LaFontaine scores, but he took a big hit from Randy Cunningworth. Whoa! Talk about a kamikaze run. LaFontaine gets the Sabres a 3-0 lead.
Now there's no fear in the heart of Pat. He knows where LaFontaine is, and a great pass. LaFontaine scores for Buffalo and gets knocked down, but the Sabres on the power play take the 3-0 lead, and that was in the first part of the 4-minute penalty. So now
Sabres looking for positioning here on this power play. Howard Chuck's going to give it to him. LaFontaine straight in on Burke, scores for Buffalo
in the neutral zone. And look at the quick move that LaFontaine makes. The puck glances off the goalpost into the net.
Sutton bats it. Here's Mogilny to LaFontaine. He's got an open net. LaFontaine across the line with ease. How do you spell insurance?
Ken Sutton and then Sweeney penalty. Gaw to Mogilny. Out in front. LaFontaine scores. That's the offensive power of the Buffalo Sabres. And they set it up beautifully. Second assist for Mogilny, and LaFontaine with his 8th goal in 11 games.
Goal to Jason Dawe for forechecking. He ends up with the puck. One quick pass, another quick pass. LaFontaine.
It's Galli over to Himmelev. A 2-on-1 setup now for Buffalo. LaFontaine and Himmelev. Here's LaFontaine, his 400th. of his NHL career. Pat LaFontaine brings the Sabres within one.
Great play by LaFontaine. He has Yuri Himmelev to his left. LaFontaine pull it to the forehand and beat the goaltender. And the Sabres.
Senators tied at one. All the goal scoring back in the first period as LaFontaine flies over the line with Donald Odette immediately on the ice. You just can't stop that kind of attack with Pat LaFontaine and Donald Odette. Power play goal, 2-1 Buffalo.
This looks like Pat, this soft backhand pass. LaFontaine goes to the net, puts his stick on the ice, and tips it by the goaltender. And the Sabres have taken the lead with a power play goal here in the third period. Gorgeous passing play, and LaFontaine scores.
John Muckler using two defensive forwards, Presley and Hannon, on the power play here. The final seconds of the power play. Save, Hextall. It went in. They score. Hextall thought he had it. It was deflected in. And the Sabres, with their third power play goal of the game, have a 4-2 lead.
Flex it back, Galli keeps it in. Mokilny.
In front to LaFontaine. He scores! What a move by LaFontaine! 3-3 to score!
And the big guns fire for Buffalo. What a great pass from Mokilny up along the...
Backing up, looks to the head now. Leap pass for Fontaine. It's in the clear. He's in on Hextall. Big shoots and scores. And does he make it look easy? When he makes a move like that to freeze the goaltender. And what happened to the Philadelphia Flyers, Denny?
Well, LaFontaine had me. Gets the stick out. Not enough. Pat LaFontaine, look at the nice move. You can't ask for heck.
Back out. 12:09 left to play. Third period. 4-1. Bounce and cut score.
And the Sabres are... Fontaine taps it in. Hextall has the shot bounce off of Dykhouse, and LaFontaine scores for Buffalo. And the Sabres are right back in this hockey game.